Iron 695, South Colorado Boulevard. We have some modded Continentals, unfortunately. Stupid nanoseptic. Nanoseptic stuff is stupid. Lots of modern stuff around here, but there's still a few cool elevators around. Probably the original cabs, like the wood, and then the brick floor. I think it's fake though. Get the other one now. There's the other one going up. Whoa, is it low on oil? Guess we'll find out. That's the other one. That sounds epic out here. Alright, hopefully I get the one on the right. Nuts. Try again. Hello. It's just sitting here, that's good. There's no wing in this one now. Here we go. I do want to go back down, see if I can get a good listen to the motor.
Which one?
Go to GL3.
Three?
Yeah.
I think it's going up.
Alright. These are busy. I'm gonna try to do my best. This one, I think, has a better motor than the other one, so hopefully we can get a non-stop chip up. Stand here like middle towards the back. Yes.
Oh, that's nice.
That's a nice motor. I'll end it down here on the bottom. See how your fixtures. Innovation Universal, 2,500 pounds. I wonder if MEI did this mod. It's got very nice motors.
Okay. There it goes, and that'll be it.